Affordable Care Act was signed by the president in 2010, and since then, he has repeated one reassuring phrase.
If you like your insurance plan, you will keep it.
It's not the truth. You don't get to keep your premiums. You don't get to keep anything.
Let me repeat this. Nothing in our plan requires you to change what you have.
Well, the guys I work with, they've gotten the same things, same letters. And then, you know, when we call Blue Cross Blue Shield, they're like, we've been dealing with this all day long, every day.
If you like your current insurance, you will keep your current insurance.
Your premiums will be going down. But in fact, the letter is completely contradictory to that.
Please note that coverage under your current plan will end December 31st, 2013.
You'll be able to keep your health care plan, period.
My insurance was going to be completely different, and they were going to be replaced with 10 new plans that were going to fall under the regulations of the Affordable Care Act.
No matter what you've heard, if you like your doctor or health care plan, you can keep it.
Hey, listen, if you've got insurance, this does not apply to you, but it does.
Cover 10 will not be available starting January the 1st, 2014.
Nothing in this plan will require you or your employer to change the coverage of the doctor you have.
What I have right now is what I'm happy with, and I just want to know why I can't keep what I have. Why do I have to be forced into something else?
Hundreds of thousands of Americans whose policies don't meet the new standards are being told that their health plans are being canceled.